by James D., creator of Pete the Cat. Story by Eric Litwin.
Oh, it's weird.
It's okay. Just me.
No, not this one. Oh, yeah, this one. Why is it with tape?
Because it's weird. Oh, just read it.
Pete the Cat was walking down the street in his brand new white shoes. Pete liked his white shoes so much. He sang his song. I like my white shoes. I like my white shoes.
No, Ida, you're holding right page. Okay, now turn. Ida, I'm the shower, you're the reader. Is that good? I'm the shower.
Oh no, he stepped on a large pile of strawberries. What color does it turn his shoe? No. Oh. It's red. Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. Everything is cool.
Did you read this part?
He kept walking along and singing his song. There.
Turn the page.
Oh no, Pete stepped on a large pile of blueberries. What color did it turn?
We're gonna say blue together, okay? We're gonna say blue together.
Blue! Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. He kept walking along and singing his song. Awesome. I like my blue shoes. I like my blue shoes. I like my blue shoes.
Make sure to, and when we read, make sure to read along with us. Get your Pete the Cat book and read along with us. Kids.
Oh no, Pete stepped on a large puddle of mud. What color did it turn his shoes?
Brown!
Again.
No, we already did that.
No, again.
No, they like doing it one time, it's okay.
Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. Kept walking along and singing the song. Groovy!
Wait. Now time to show you the pictures. Picture one of his brown shoes.
Picture two of his brown shoes.
Now turn the page, sing along with us on this page.
Okay.
I'm talking to the viewers. Sing along with us, guys.
Okay.
No, I mean the viewers.
I like my brown shoes. 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 Oh no, Pete stepped on a bucket of water. All
sure to sing along with us, guys.
And here's picture two.
I like my wet shoes. 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 Tew, tew, tew.
Squeak, squeak, squeak. Make sure to read the last page, okay?
Okay. The more.
No, not, no. Make sure to read the last page, kids. Because our last page is ripped. So you rip the last page for us. And we'll hear it.
The mortal piece of story is no matter what you step in, keep walking and along. Singing your song.
Okay.
Hey, no! This page.
You don't need to read it. Because it's the ball. Okay, read. Okay, take your time and read the last page. Because our last page is ripped. So read it, please. If you have Pete the Cat, I like my groovy. I like my white shoes.
Okay, when you're not here, I say love. When you're not.
But I can still hear it.
No, when you're at school.
You're also at school.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No.
Are you joking?
I'm not. I'm at home. At pretend school.
Make sure to let us hear it. Say it loud, but not too loud.
Because
it'll hurt your ears and your parents' ears and our ears. Okay, one more minute. Take your time. Take the time all you need. We won't judge you.